Welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls 2, Daggerfall. Unity, I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Ready to pick up another quest for the Mage's Guild. How are we doing now? Just gonna check here. I think you can only rise in the ranks once a month. So we might be waiting for that. I still want to get a higher though. Let's see, what have we even not done? I don't want to deal with mummies or Atronax. Guard the guild we just did. Protect, I'm not sure. Oracle. Naughty gods. Another Atronach thing. Okay, let's... Oracle. Are you Persephone, the Evoker? Yes. Ah, good. I have a letter for you. Apparently more than simple chance brought you here. Is that because I took the quest? Yours cordially, the Acolyte. Acolyte? I guess it's this? The House of Dibella, Minevia. Dear Persephone, far have I come to speak with you on behalf of the Oracle, the wise woman of Hammerfell. The Archmagister of the Mages Guild has spoken highly of you as an honorable and talented caster of magicka. Please come meet with me as soon as possible. Time is a circumscribed commodity. Without your help, the Oracle's dark prophecy will come to pass in 35 days and all Minevia will weep. I must see you soon. Yours cordially, the Acolyte. Well, that's weird because I took that quest. All of a sudden you have this letter from her. Doesn't really make a whole lot of sense. House of Dibella up here. Northeast. Somewhere. Oop, not it. Too close. Oops. I'm willing to bet it's this building. Yeah. She got no clothes. Who's this come from? The Acolyte. Where is the Acolyte? The Acolyte is around here in the House of Dibella. Naked. Okay. Oh, you are the Acolyte. Thank you for coming, Persephone. The Oracle has foreseen the death of one of the great nobles of Minevia, the noble Uthistir Hawkham. And like a pebble in a still pond, his death will lead to great calamity for Minevia. I have tried speaking with him, but I am not permitted to enter his company in the Wicking Residence. My mistress, the Oracle, intends to come to Minevia to speak with his grace, and I last heard that she was in Sacred Tree of Debella. I'm not familiar with these parts, so I don't know how far away that is. I need you to either talk to Uthastir Hawkham and convince him to protect himself, or find the Oracle somewhere near a Sacred Tree of Debella and bring her to see him. There's precious little time. Please, I beg thee, hurry. Yeah, let's go to Sacred Tree of Debella. I guess that's a temple? Oh. More people who just want to fight and stuff. I don't know if they're coming out. Sacred Tree of Debella. Oops. That's not spelled right. Debella. Not the idol, but the tree. Wait. Hold on. Before I do that, wait. Because I keep forgetting to do this. Hopefully that's gonna put my, skill up a little bit, because when we arrive, it'll be back to full. Ta-da! This temple looks very wealthy. It and the surrounding houses are very clean and well appointed. Thief just died. You know, it's funny. It happens every time. I like to imagine it's the same thief every time. Just keeps coming back to life and then dying. Alright, so I need to find the Oracle. Good day, stranger. Well, what the hell do you want, Persephone? This is not starting out too well. What is the best way to the Oracle? Don't know, don't care, don't want to talk to you anymore. Goodbye. Goodbye. You stinker. I mean, could she be in the temple? It would make sense. Let me just ask him first. What do you want now? I wish I knew, Persephone. Could be anywhere. Well, at least you're a little nicer. The Oracle. You are the Oracle! You are Persephone, the High Elf my acolyte sent to escort me to Uthastir Hawkham. I gave my eyes to the gods, you see, and I saw your approach through their eyes. Now let us hurry to the Wicking residence in Menevia before Uthastir Hawkham's fate is set. Back to Menevia. Well, that's a big portrait this time. Villagers are panicking. It's what they do, you see. Alright, so... Alright, back to Menevia. Wish I could just go like this. The acolyte told me that he is attempting to convince Uthastir Hawkham to leave the Wicking residence lest he die, and by dying, bring calamity to all Menevia. I have been asked either to speak with Uthastir Hawkham myself or go to Sacred Tree of Debella to escort the Oracle, the Acolyte's mistress, here. Oh, they picked that up? She's his mistress? She might be able to convince Uthastir Hawkham, but then again, so might I. That old lady is his mistress? I mean, whatever. Oh, current location. Okay, so I have to go out and go back to Menevia. think it's spelled that way, yeah. Oh wait, are we gonna crash again? Hold on. Save. The city streets are really well maintained and clean. Come across a traveler looking around at the scenery. Are you the traveler? Greetings. Hello there. It's a beautiful day, isn't it? Okay. Back to the Bella. Not that far this time. Northwest. That's the savage scorpion. So a couple buildings this way. Ish. Is it this building? Nope. The one behind it. Wait, no. We're supposed to go to Wickham. Wicking residence. Wait a second. Uthastair Hawkham. You're Persephone. I wouldn't tell you about Uthastair Hawkham even if I did know. Go and find a friend or someone who knows something. I'm ain't neither. I ain't saying anymore. You certainly got a way with words. General? Yeah, Wicking residence. I'm running late myself. By Ulfor's hammer, as if I know. Ask someone else. I'm afraid that means nothing to me, Persephone. Yeah. By the whore father, just what I need. Okay, Wicking residence. Ask around some more, friends. Someone's bound to know. I heard that name somewhere before, but I got no idea where. Okay. Wicking residence. If I were a Wicking residence, where would I be? It's really easy. You'll want to go west of here, unless I'm mistaken. You'll find it not too far to the west if you don't mind walking. Put on my map. On the map. Thank you. I guess I can tell you it's awfully close by. It'd be best if I marked the Wicking residence on your map. Yes. Glad you finally realized that. Okay. Yep, definitely west and a little south. West. Tight spot there. It is further than this. Time is of the essence. Yes, I see one of these buildings around here. Yes. Just to the west. In fact, it's probably this building. that coal? It wouldn't be that. I think it's this one. Well, it just says residence. I'm aimed at... Well, you know, it's where the word starts, so it's... this one. Okay. Be prepared for anything. You hear it, welcome. Should I be expecting trouble? Hello? Lord Kilbar. You have many different looks about you. You're not the one I'm looking for, though. Ah! Oh, this there, Hawkham! With your box. The Oracle speaks to Uthisdere Hawkham, and her calm, persuasive tones work their magic. It takes only a few moments for him to recognize the wisdom in her advice, and he agrees to go into hiding for a few days for the good of Menevia. The Oracle thanks you for escorting her and tells you that she will recommend you to the Court of Sentinel for your bravery and resourcefulness. You are a credit to the guild, Persephone. Why, thank you. I'm a credit to the guild. Well, that was easy. Speaking of the guild, they are this way. Guess I'll pick up the next one. I forgot what it was. It looked rather interesting title. So, no combat in that one. Over here. Oh, they're closed. I'm gonna hang out and loiter for 3 hours. That's not... used to hang T for time. Here it's T for travel. Well, loitering complete. Before I take anything, though... The Revolt, I think I was looking at. Did the Oracle only shows up once, I guess? Unless it's not here. I mean, other things like open a chest, azimuthal vectors... Guard the guild, cast a sleep spell. Those show up again. Alright, the Revolt. I desperately need your help, Persephone. A powerful mage has been rumored to be experimenting with dark powers. He has taken over a mage's guild and is currently trying to create an army of elementals to take over the town. Two of our best mages have already died battling the mage. Will you fight him? I'll try. You don't disappoint me, Persephone. This crazy mage no doubt knows of the plans to kill him, so you must be wary of traps. He may be guarded by other mages serving him, so expect quite a fight. Some of his students are veteran mages capable of many destructive spells. I'd advise you to always have a defense shield up. I don't know if I know that spell yet. The lunatic can be found in the Mages Guild in Aldingbury. The mage will have his army ready in 6 days, so you must be done by then. This mage dead and burned. Fair luck to you, and may the great god Julianos watch over you and protect you. A defense shield, Let's see where we're at. Reputation 48. Defense shield. Oh boy. Now, can I kill these people? I am too far away. They can't fight first, apparently. How heavy is this? Still caress? I have some ingredients. Oh, that's 15 kilograms. That's what I have already. Two of those. I can barely carry that. Hopefully the knight wasn't someone good. Let's see if guards go after me. When you want a guard, you can't find them, but when... Otherwise, they're all over the place. Huh? All right, never mind. Okay. Crashed again, reloading. I was supposed to go to a whore tree? Wait, actually, do this again. We'll get that restoration up yet. By golly. The Mage's Guild has sent me to kill a mad wizard at the Mage's Guild of Hortree. The mage must be dead, and I back in the guild at Minevia in 5 days. Hmm. Pretty. Pretty short time span here. Now I'm guessing that's hours then. 5 hours. He just died, man. Oh, that scared the crap out of me. I thought it was a destruction spell coming my way. Okay, so taverns, guilds. So the mage's guild could be this, this, or that tiny thing. I'm willing to bet it's here. Let's get off so I don't run people over. I think you only run people over if you're... Keep all this water here. If you're, like, sprinting with the horse, but just in case. Hanging plants. Hmm. Alright, so this is a place. Okay, that's loud. Aha! Mage's Guild. It's closed. Should I wait for it to open? Or pick the lock? Well, I don't want to get arrested for picking the lock. What time is it? 7? And they open, I guess, 11? Yeah. Whoa! I think I can't hit that guy. Like, the other guy. You have slain the mage! The mage's guild will be proud. Sweet. Good. Anyone else to be worried about? You know, I'm right here. I bet you this guy is the same guy. Oops. Hold on 1 second. Okay. So wait, did I get my... It says 48. Oh, I'm supposed to go back. I'm supposed to go back, that's right. They told me I have to go back. To... what do you call it? Minevia. So then... wait. This might not count because I'm not actually healing myself. All right. What is my restoration at? 26. Hi. I need to charter a ship. Southwest. People popping up out of nowhere. What's, wait, oh, it's that. Always close these places. They have banker's hours. The great and evil mage is no longer raising all hell, and you are alive. You have accomplished your task, Persephone. The guild is forever in your debt. Enjoy your 597 pieces, Persephone. You deserve every bit of it, my friend. Yeah, I didn't get a reward for the other thing. The Oracle. Still an evoker, which means I either need to wait more or need to get my skills up higher. Destruction is my highest skill. Gonna take on another quest. I want to get it high enough. Not to worry about it. More panicked people. Are you a foe? Probably. But in case you aren't, I'm gonna leave you standing here. So I don't have guards coming after me when I leave this guild hall. Well, we're gonna take on another quest or two next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.